So I think this is Bree Bella that's going to be starting this one out.
Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you. The quick kick.
Paige using her feet right there.
Shot. Oh, mama.
Aha! AJ is building some well-deserved momentum right now.
Back to the head, back to the temple.
And what a reversal from Bree Bella.
And Bree comes up with a vicious counter.
You know, it's important to point out that Bree Bella has all the right moves. And come on, Cole, I'm talking about in the ring. Can you be professional, please? We've seen Bree create one of the most versatile and effective assaults in the Divas division.
Look at Paige here.
Just uncalled for.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
Oh, look out here. Oh, what a landing.
Oh, trying to rip that lower back.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
And Cole, we have to mention one of Bree Bella's most important moves and one of my personal favorites, Bree Mode. Oh, when Bree leaps from the rope, she drills her opponent with an amazing missile dropkick.
Look out. Oh, AJ took the full force of that one.
Poor Nikki Bella is under mad assault.
Is still going. How is she doing this? Are you watching this, Michael Cole? I mean, Nikki's just a force in that ring. Oh boy, do I love this. And I got the best seat in the house. Wow! Oh, there it is!
If a diva's gonna enter a fight with AJ Lee, they're gonna need to be ready for anything. The strategy has to be to create some separation from AJ. Just keep some distance in hopes of connecting with some offense of your own. That way, you can build momentum and really get things going.
AJ turns it around.
Yes, nicely done.
Escape by Paige.
Paige's quickness continues to impress me.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that around.
Paige gets out of trouble and quickly. The team is working their game plan to perfection. Frequent tags have kept them fresh and in complete control of the match.
We've seen Nikki Bella polish off opponents in a number of ways over the years, but nothing has been more brutal to her opponents than her backbreaker. Its list of victims runs like a who's who of the Divas division.
Oh my gosh! And that was a huge counter. And this has got to be it. Two.